the blood stains on the carpet, and then you ran into the